What is up, dudes, and welcome back to Minecraft once again. So I'm just finishing off this little area here. I think that looks kind of crappy, so let's just yeah, I just like glass. That's like what I like, and I know that's kind of off-center, but it's actually not. Trust me. Anyway, so I have some ambitious plans for today, and I probably should have slept away the night, but too late now. So what I want to do is, you know how we got those villages last time? We got some villages over here from that village that was like way far away. Today I'm going to build, well, probably not all today. Today I'm going to start building Villager Paradise in our world here. We're going to build like a little village for them. We're going to build some houses. It's going to be crazy. Okay, so... oh, God, there's a creeper. There's a creeper. So, the first thing I thought of was... Okay, obviously, we got to have a slime block thing here. Okay, I'm going to do this. Okay, I think I'm going to be able to jump off... Just the corner, I think. Actually, yeah, I should actually probably open this up, too. At least this is just one block. That's why this doesn't really work very well. I'm going to put these two blocks here like that so I can just go... Just like, oh, God. Oh, I thought it was going to... But I wouldn't have actually fallen there. I'm just paranoid. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. What just happened? Holy mother of God. What is going on? No! What just happened? Did I actually... I broke the ladder, I think. Crap! That is a big pile. I regret everything. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why? Okay. Managed to fix that. Again, that took a really long time. Anyway... Whew, let's continue on. So I was gonna do this. Okay, so let's just like do a jump. That was a pretty bad jump, but that was the point. Okay, let's make it right there, I guess. Like that. Oh, God. Ah, why? Ah, why? Okay, we're in the jungle now. We're gonna fend for ourselves. Oh, God. Ah, it's a tango. Got him. Get him. Ah. We got him. We got him. It's fine. Fine. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, perfect. And then I'm going to cut down with my chainsaw here. I'm going to cut down this tree. I'm going to try to be sparing with this. I'm not going to cut down the whole forest. No, I'm not. I'm not one of those lumberjack guys who just goes and like, la-di-da, knocking down all them trees, you know. I'm respectful to nature, you know. You know? You don't know, but you don't know. You will. That was weird. Anyway, so basically the idea here is I'm going to build a bridge across this, whatever this is called, and we're going to make like kind of like a village. So it's going to be pretty cool. So I'm going to kind of like start it right here. I think this guy's gone too. Oh, I thought that was a cave. It's just like this random indent in the ground. I swear to God, I did not make this. Just polished off there. There we go. Perfect. It's completely square. Amazing. Oh, there actually is a cave here too. Nice. Nice. Ah, there we go, tango. Ah, oh my God. Ah, oh my God, he's got armor. Ah, he has a bow. Oh, dear Lord. Well, that was a pretty disappointing cave. Okay, I'm gonna light this stuff up. And actually, I didn't actually make that to mess with you guys. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. So I got a bunch of oak wood. I don't have any oak wood, but we're gonna like just do this. It's a bit. This. Yeah, that's good. Right. That's fine. And then we're gonna get this down here. Boop. Oh, apple. Apple? Yum, yum, yum. Apple in my tongue. That's like the first apple I've ever eaten in this world, I think. Because I don't eat apples. Yeah, that's fine. So I'm just gonna make this like this. And then we're gonna go like this. Oh, it's gonna be so great. Do you like that? I like that a lot. And then we're gonna. Oh god, I forgot how fast the shovel was. Whoopsie daisies. I just ruined the landscape. I was trying to keep it pristine and stuff, but that didn't happen. Okay, I want to take out these blocks right here. Put in these slabs. So it kind of looks like something awesome. And then we're going to go up a block. Oh, this is amazing. It's going to be so good. Oh, I placed a bunch of wrong stuff. I placed a lot of wrong stuff. Okay, let's see how that looks. Okay, these leaves, man. These leaves, man. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this looks okay. And then I'll make some kind of path. I have stone. I don't have gravel, but I'll make some kind of path here. And we're gonna continue this all the way across and stuff. Like that. That seems good, right? So we're gonna go all the way across here. And then you're probably asking, like, what? How? What is the point of this? How do you even get back to your base? Well, the way we get back is we jump off the slime blocks and burn. No, just kidding. We go. Just want to make sure we don't die. Yeah, we're like, oh, what's this giant hole in the ground? Oh god, fall down. Except, oh. Okay, so it's been a couple days. You know, I log into my world here. I'm like, okay, start working on the bridge, and I'm like, go over here. I'm like, what? What the hell? That was not there before. And there's a lot of zombies. Oh my god, there's four! There is four of them with full gold! Look at that. I gotta take a screenshot of that, man. Look at that. Four of them! Jeez, Louisa. Was that gold? Armor? Please drop something. Oh, he dropped two pieces. Nice. I'll drop this. Is there another one? Oh, there's one more. There we go. Anyway, what the hell? Okay, let's just check this out. So this is the bridge. I kind of like finished it, but what just happened? Wait a second. What the hell? This chunk was literally just copied from over there. Like, that chunk right there was pasted here for some reason. I did not do this, guys. I swear to God. I don't know what's going on. I think I was trying to grow a tree, like right here, and then it might have grown into a whole chunk instead of a tree. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, let's pick this up. Okay, let's just go back and see if anything else has been affected. 'Cause I don't want that to be happening all over the world here. That kind of looks sketchy, but I think that's legit. I think that's just natural. I don't know why that happened, though. So the fastest way to get up is to go this way. And the elevator works pretty nicely now, so that's cool. I had to add a solid block here. That's why that did that. Yeah, I don't know. Like, look at that from above. It looks so weird. What? Okay, let's just take a quick look here. Back at our stuff, because I don't want bad stuff to be happening, you know? Okay, I think we're good. I think that was the only incident. But that's super weird. I've never seen that kind of chunk error before. Yeah, it looks like we're good though. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys kind of what I've done here. Like, I don't. I it my bridge is messed up now, and I have to recreate that part of the river. That sucks. Okay, but like right now, I can like jump off here. Boop. and I created three more platforms here. You can just go like this, and then we take no fall damage, which is pretty cool. I think it makes it look kind of worse. Like, the look of it isn't as good, like just random slime blocks. But I think it's more convenient, way more convenient for jumping down large areas. So I don't know what we're gonna do with this. I think I'm just gonna dig it all out for now. I'm gonna tear down all these trees and stuff. I wanted to keep that tree, you know? I wanted to keep that tree, but now look at it. It's like cut in half and all this weird stuff. Yeah, I think I'm gonna burn it down. Because I don't really wanna go and harvest all the wood from it either. But isn't. And we got free slime blocks too. Like, we literally got free slime blocks because it copied the slime blocks from over there. That's so odd. And we also got free wood. Free wood right here. We just duped blocks, guys. And that was a ch but wait a second. Okay, that's another chicken because I did trap this guy in here. So I can collect eggs. Yeah, I should do the same thing with this guy. Hey, dude, wanna follow me? No, he can't swim. Let's just give him a little push there. There we go. Okay, dude, you wanna? Dude, there's this really cool place called This Hole. Like that's the place's name. Like This Hole. Like it sounds sketchy, I know, but like just trust me. Trust, it's real. It's legit. It's legit, dude. Why you're not even standing on the block? Like, how do you even do that? Okay, ready? Gotta be stealth. Okay, here we go. And now, actually, if we get a one seed from me, I don't really want to destroy too much. There we go. But we can actually breed these guys. And I want to start making a chicken farm again, so maybe I'll take some of these guys and. Did they make a child? Oh, yeah, you can see it there. Okay, guys, but I'm going to fix this. It actually doesn't seem like it's gonna be too bad. Actually, yeah, this is the right level. But that is the thing that I did not know existed. That is a really major bug. Well, I guess it's not a really major bug since it's like never happened. But I wonder if this has ever happened to you guys. If it's ever happened to you, leave a like for the pain. No, just kidding. Like, leave a comment if you have this experience or you know what causes it. If it's like a server glitch or if it's like a corruption in the world files. Because I do. Like, my world has gotten corrupted a lot of times and I don't want it to happen again. And something tells me that's wrong. But it's also so right. Oh, no, it is wrong. No, it is right. That's what I meant. Yeah, it is right. Is right because this goes down again. I have to remove these. Alright. So we're going to place a chest here. And we're going to begin the ancient ritual of creating a workstation for a new project here. So this is going to mark the beginning of the new project right here. We're going to dump all this dirt that we've dug up here. Lol, 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 lol. All this good stuff right here. I should get a Roomba, you know? Like one of those, like, automatic robots to do this. Because ain't nobody got time to pick up the crap on the ground. Yeah, that's not okay. But, might as well, like, tell you guys, like, the kind of preliminary plans for this thing. I got some planks here. I should just quickly finish this up here. This is not how it looked at all in the past. But I'm gonna just say that that's kind of how it was. Yeah, I'm gonna remove that tree. And actually, I'm gonna remove these leaves too, because now they're not gonna despawn. Okay, come on, dude. Oh, I put all my dirt away too. Nice. Oh my goodness. This is a massive failure. Okay, let's. Oh, it despawned. Nice. Okay. Okay, let's just break that as well. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and remove this. But I will do that mostly off camera, since look at how big this thing is. My god. But what the plan is I'm going to have kind of a nice village, you know. And what the hell is this? Let's block update that. And it should flow, yeah. It's super odd. I think I'm gonna fill this in simply because it looks kind of bad. I mean, I would like to leave it natural, but it just looks bad, you know? I got the Death Star on that, so that's really nice. And got any eggs? Oh, two eggs, nice. So this is, yeah, this is basically how it begins. Getting the eggs. Yeah, chickens are the best because you can grow them. You can grow them. You can grow their population so quickly because no other animal has the ability to spawn itself other than mating. But you can mate them, their babies, and you can hatch eggs, which I think is kind of weird, you know? Like, you would think that just feeding seeds would just make them lay more eggs, right? Like, that's really odd. I actually just realized that that's really screwed up. Like, why does that happen? Like, it's like they're not actually chickens. They are, like, some kind of quasi-mammalian, like, platypus kind of thing, where they lay eggs, except they're mammals, so they can also reproduce sexually, like, through mammal, like, having a live birth. Whoa! Yeah, that's really messed up, guys. Don't delve into it too far. Let's see if we can get some flint real quick. Where is some flint around here? I don't think we'll be able to find any. Will we? Okay, let's see if there's some down in this cave. With this really square hole. Oh, I have fortune? No, I don't have fortune. I used to. No, there's no flint anywhere. Oh, there's a cave here, though. It actually does continue. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, is that a dungeon? Kind of look like it. But, no, of course I'm not that lucky. I haven't found a dungeon in this world yet, by the way. Reaper and a zombie chilling in the same hole there. Okay, here we go. Let's just get some flint. Because I kind of want to do this on camera. And, oh, we don't have iron. But we can get that easily. Using the power of science. But I just want to finish exploring this real quick. Let's see. Yeah, not much. Alright. Is that how I got up? I think it is. Oh god. Alright. Alrighty then. We're back. So, I'm just gonna grab some iron real quick. Oh, skilled quickscapes over here. 360. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason I took damage is because this wasn't like this. It was only one water source, kind of. So if you land on the very edge, it was only like a little bit of water, so you took damage. I actually died like quite a few times. Let's actually check. I want to go to wait a second. Not achievements. Statistics. Minutes played 6.45 days. I don't know if that's a lot. Number of deaths, 23. 23 deaths. Yeah, that is a lot. So, that's that. Oh no, I bumped it. Oh no. That should be fine, though. It's not going to affect it. And the only reason I went down there is to get some iron. But I didn't do that. But, thanks to a handy-dandy thingy-ma-bobby, we can do it. And there might be a flint steel in here. Oh, there was a flint, so we didn't actually have to go and get some. And there's also a free iron, too. Okay. Let's do this, and it, and this and those, so we can go back up here, not light anything on fire. Because if we burn down the ladders, that would not be okay. Oh, okay, I guess I can just push this back on into position when I need to. Okay, let's go back down here. Hopefully the creeper doesn't blow up. Oh, that creeper doesn't blow up. Oh, they didn't even notice me. They didn't even see me. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's just light this thing ablaze. Hopefully it burns completely down to the ground. Alright guys, so a bit of time has passed here. I've completed the bridge, I've got a nice archway, you know, I've got this archway here. I know it doesn't look that good, to be honest. Like, It's kind of hard to make an archway like staggered like this, like it's diagonal. I don't know. I think I'll change it later if I really don't like it, but I think it looks okay, you know. I think it looks okay. And then I got these two kind of trees here, and then they're kind of like intertwined with leaves. It looks kind of bad as well, to be honest. And I should probably tear down these leaves right here. They didn't despawn. I don't know why. I think it's because they were part of that corrupted chunk. Well, that one just despawned. So why aren't the others? It's been like such a long time, and now that one decides to respawn just as I'm breaking them. Wow, guys. Good job. Good job, guys. You did a good job of not despawning. Freaking hell. So, yeah, I think that looks pretty bad. But yeah, so we go through this archway, and then here's going to be the village. So, my plan for this is going to have a bunch of buildings, and it's going to be really nice. And then at the back, in the back streets, we're gonna have the villager farm, which is just a whole crap ton of them. Ooh, there's iron here. I am rich. What have I done? I do not know it was a cave here. I'll probably not fill this up because I'm too lazy. Anyway, I think we'll start on the first house right now. So, I think what we'll do is just start with a nice, solid foundation of diorite here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think 6 is good. We'll bring it forward 1. 1, 2. Okay, so we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll make it a nice square. You know how that's these things are. You know, square is good. Because I'm square, you know. I wonder why that's an insta break. That was really weird. Maybe I was just in the range of the beacon. I think that's what it is. Anyway, okay, so that's going to be our kind of foundation here. And then we're going to build kind of like a porch. Just place down our crafting table. And let's see if I have some slabs. Slabs? Oh, I do. And I have some stairs as well, which will be useful. Let's put those away. And those. Actually, let's keep these. Anyway, okay. So we're going to make kind of like a porch. This might stick out too much. I think it'll be fine. So we're going to have stairs. And then we're going. I think it's going to be just oak wood and diorite for these houses here. And I made this the wrong dimensions. I should actually make them 7 by 7 because I need the doorway to be in the center. I can't have the double door. Because I'm trying to mimic actual village houses here for the most part, so that's going to be very helpful to have just a single door on that. Okay, let's make a door here real quick. I should make a few. Oh god, that was a fail. Make a few doors here, put that down. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. I don't know what the design really is going to be. I don't know if we should have diorite like this and then wood. Like this. I don't know if that. I think that looks really bad, so let's just forget that ever happened. Let's just not do that at all. And I got the haste back. That's actually kind of annoying that I'm right on the edge, but nothing I can really do. We're gonna do that, and then my plan was to make some like glass panes, you know, nice window. Not there. I might actually have to do just single windows here. Yeah, that's gonna have to be what that is. Like that, and then that, and then that. And then we'll have a nice layer of crap on top of here. Perfect! Brilliant. I don't really know how to incorporate the diorite into the outside, though. Oh, can you just shut up? At least lay eggs, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, there was two. Okay. That's kind of the front of the house. It's kind of boring, you know, you think? What I also thought we could do was put a nice little canopy on here. Just like this, and we're gonna make some more fences real quick because I forgot to make them in preparation for the episode. God damn it. I can't do anything. Okay. That's like probably like just enough. Six. Okay, there we go. We'll put those down like that. And that needs to be. Actually, yeah, we'll make these one higher. We'll make these right here. Like that. Just like so. Bring this across. I don't know. About the diorite. I don't even know if I'll do diorite for the floor. I mean, let's see. If it walk in. I don't know. It kind of stands out too much, I think. Like, especially since there's no diorite on the outside. I thought this would be an okay look, like with the diorite along the bottom ring here. Maybe we'll try that. I mean, I don't think it looks too terrible. Like, maybe we could do this as well, like above here. Just like this. Like that. I don't think it looks too terribly bad. I mean, it looks unique. Like everything I build is like pretty out there, you know. I wouldn't say it's bad, you know, but yeah, it's pretty unique. That's what the word I would use. Okay, so not too shabby, you know. Pretty decent, you know. So they go up, and then inside it's pretty crap, you know. We're getting there, you know. And I think we could do this around the outside like this. Maybe not, you know. And then I'll just do the whole rest thing be. We could do a window here and here. Oh, yeah, the tree's perfectly the right amount away. And we'll do this and this and this. By the way, if you guys are wondering why the glass is connecting like that, like the texture, I don't know exactly why, but I am using Optifine. My nose is running for some reason. I am using Optifine, and yeah, I am using Optifine, so that I think that's just what Optifine does. I actually really like it, so I think it looks really nice. And then we'll just put, we'll put some torches in here, obviously, and then we'll put a curved, a nice roof on it. Let's see. Like, I'm almost thinking like the floor should be replaced with planks now because of the diorite. I don't like the diorite at all for the floor. Like, maybe I should make the walls completely out of diorite. Actually, you know what? Let's try just for right now. We'll just make one stack, I guess. We'll make some of this smooth stuff and see how that looks. I ain't been a fan too much of the smooth diorite in the past, but let's see. I think actually that looks really cool compared to the regular. I don't think it goes very well with like oak wood either, but the only other wood I have is jungle wood, and that looks complete crap. You guys will agree with me on that. But basically, to finish this off, we are going to go like this. Oh no, not like that. That's a lie. We're gonna do this, I think, on this level. Oh, we're gonna have to break a couple of leaves. Oh, this is so symbolic. It represents the unity of the villagers with nature, you know? They're so in touch with nature. They're so natural. They're so naturally generating, you know? You know? Like, I think it looks really bad from the outside too. Like, especially since there's two layers of diorite here. Well, we haven't continued the diorite around the. I don't know. This looks really bad, though, to be honest. I'm gonna play with it a bit, but hopefully I can find something that I like. But anyways, guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for today here. You know, we got some stuff done. I know I spent a lot of time talking about that chunk error. I still haven't really fixed the river shape. Don't know if I'll ever get around to doing that. But Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I want to know, guys, if you want me to do this style kind of. I kind of didn't cut as much because I'm having a hard time, making these videos, every single week. It takes a lot of time and I don't have much time to make them. So I'm trying to like spend more time talking with you guys and like having some fun rather than just cutting every like 5 seconds. So yeah, I hope you guys are okay with that. If you want to feel like commenting, then to comment. The other thing is lately, you could probably tell, like, I haven't really been feeling that inspired with the building aspect. I mean, even this bridge, I mean, it's pretty plain. No, I did what just straight across. I didn't go up and down like I did with those. This is kind of, this is that whole thing is kind of, this whole thing is kind of, not the best thing I've ever built. Oh yeah, by the way, you hit the arch there, so now I don't need that fourth one here. But if you guys like, have any suggestions of how to make stuff better, how to improve the looks of things, because I said before and I'll say it again, I'm really bad at building. I mean, not this bad usually. Like, oh my god, that's so bad. I'm laughing at how bad this is. But if you guys have suggestions on just like color coordinations or, style designs, then I would be really appreciative. But otherwise, I'm just gonna build what I think looks okay. So yeah, the other thing you have to keep into account is I don't have all the farms and stuff set up. I don't have that much resources. I don't even have spruce wood. Like, I should really do that. I think next episode we'll actually do something like that. We'll do an exploratory episode. I do definitely want to get the villager breeder up next episode. The villagers are still alive, by the way. They're doing good. I trap them in. Oh, he has a punch bow. That's nice. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like, comment, suggestion if you do have one, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.